Continuing coverage at 6, as the trial for a former state trooper and sheriff's deputy accused of sexually abusing a minor began this afternoon in Doddridge County. According to the indictment, Andrew Menendez is accused of soliciting a minor via computer, sexual abuse by a person of trust, and sexual abuse in the third degree. The first witness called to the stand today by the state was the alleged victim, who testified for over an hour. The trial will continue tomorrow.